What's good, Agent of Chaos, back at 7 Days to Die. So, here it is. I won't be playing 7 Days to Die. I won't be going through, like, the day, you know, killing zombies and all that bullshit. I'm not doing it. And the reason for that is very, very simple. I hate this game. Not a fan of it. Not a fan of this game at all. What I am a fan of is the building mechanics. I absolutely love the way that you can build stuff in the game. So that is what 7 Days to Die on Agent of Chaos's channel is going to be. It's going to be a let's build. That's right. So we're going to build this. That's right. It's just like a little starter house. So if you're just starting out the game, it's primarily made out of wood. So pretty easy stuff that you can find. What is hitting me? Oh, I was going to say. So yeah, I've got this on cheat mode because I am going to spawn in the materials that I need. And there are no zombies, none of that. So we are going to build this over here. So let's go ahead and start that. And for materials, this is what we have. We're going to be using wood blocks. We're going to be using wood shingles, wood shingle ramp, wood shingle wedge tip. For the floors, I chose a tile floor, but you guys can use whatever you want. And then obviously I've got some drywall block. Some more wood block there for some reason. I don't want this. And then, you know, obviously stairs, windows, these wooden poles, which will come in at some point. Got some torches and a front door. And I've got an auger and a chainsaw down here because we're going to have to carve some stuff out. And then obviously I've got some water and some food because I'm going to get thirsty and I'm going to get hungry as well. So what we're going to do is, for this episode here, we're going to focus on the foundation of the place and this little front porch here. Okay, so that's what we're going to do. Let me think here. Yeah, okay. So, let me think. We'll just go ahead. We'll dive right in. So, if I want to mirror this, and it's going to have to go right there, of course. There we go. So, if I put this first one, boom, just like that. Okay? And it's going to be 3 deep. Okay? By 10. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's 7, 8, 9, 10. 2. Oh, of course. Get out of here, aloe vera. 3. There it is. Boom. Just like that. Just like that. And then just fill these in, or fill this in. As best you can, because sometimes the snap points in this game are worse than in Ark. Fill that in. Come on. There we go. Yeah, that happens a lot too. So sorry that there hasn't been any uploads in the last couple of days. I've been dealing with some family stuff. Not bad family stuff, really good family stuff. And I wish I could say what it is, but I'm going to have to keep it under wraps for just a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, and then what we're going to do is, originally on this build here, there was a little, like a little side porch. Okay, but I had to take that out because of my stairs. So the door used to start, like, right here. Yeah, that's where I had the door for the little porch on the side. And obviously, I had to let it go. I had to cover it in because of the placement of my stairs. So, what we're going to do is we are going to... I can't remember how many... Stay out of the hole. How many was that? So, we had 3, and then we went 1, 2, 3, and then 4. Okay, so we're going to go 4. Gonna go 4. 1. Come on. 2, 3, and 4. And that is where our little porch is going to kind of come out. So we're gonna go 2, 3, by 3. And then we're going to try and line this up. Yep, try and line that up as best we can, like that. And then this right here will be, this right here will be porch. But then in here will be our floor tile. Right? Right. Yeah, that'll be our floor tile. And then we'll put another one here. And we'll go another 4. Yep, I like that. I like that. But, okay, so it just means that I'll have to put the stairs going up on this side this time, which is no big deal. No big deal whatsoever. All right, so 1, 2. Not there, you dummy. And am I going to have to get rid of that bush? No, I'm not. Okay. And then we'll bring this across like this. Actually, you know what? I'll make this one more row than what it originally was supposed to be. So there, that's what we're working with right there. That is what we're working with. Now, because I brought it out another row, that means that all of these right here need to disappear. So we'll grab that. Oh, yeah, of course. Out of fuel. This game, I'm telling you. There. There is the outline for our, well, there's the foundation, the footprint to our home. Right there. Perfect. I love it. Absolutely love it. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab my floor tiles. And like I said, you guys can use whatever you want there. It's completely up to you. I'm just using these because, I mean, it's whatever. So I'll grab and we'll place all these in here like this. I hate how it won't let you place stuff over top of a bush. I think that's dumb. All right, clear that. All right. All right. So yeah, fill all this in. Fill all of it in. I'll be back whenever I get all this filled in. Okay, so there it is. There is the footprint to our home. Minus this. There we go. That's it. Right there. And like I said, this right here is going to be our front porch. So what we're going to do for that is we are going to go back to our wood blocks. And we're going to start it right there. And we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Because I think I'm going to put the stairs, yeah, right there, okay? And then we're going to go 1, 2, 3. I think that is big enough for a door. And then we're just going to go 4 high with this. 1, 2, 3, 4, except for right here. Right here, we're going to put some. Actually, no, I screwed that up. Because our stairs are going to be here on this side this time. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3 here. Over here is where I screwed up. So we're going to go, let's see, 1, 2, how many is there? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3, so right in the middle. Actually, let's do, no, there's 4 there, okay. Perfect. So right there, we're going to leave that open for a window. That will be a window right there. So let's grab some windows. And we'll put some windows in there. Once again, you can use whatever windows. I don't like these windows. These are the wrong windows. I don't want the broken windows. And then just... because we're 1, 2, and then we're going to need to go 3, 4. And the best way to do this... now, if you're just starting out the game, obviously you don't want to be wasting these. Just use wood frames, because you can jump up on them. And then after you've placed them, you can pick them up. So just like that. There's 4. Okay? And then once you have your other blocks up, it's pretty simple. Just like that. Okay, so there's our extremely broken windows. This is the front of the house. And there we go. We need water. Of course we need water. Why wouldn't we need water? Perfect. Okay, and obviously there won't be a window here, because it would just, you would see the stairs. So there's, you know, because the stairs are going to start somewhere like right here. So I guess maybe we could put a window. Actually, screw it. Let's put a window right here. Yep. There you go. Window. Look at that. We're doing this on the fly now. Perfect. All right. And then can I jump up there and put a, no. I guess we need to do one more, right? Because I said 4. That is 4. Boom. Just like that. And then, like I said, if you're just starting out the game, you don't obviously want to be placing these to destroy them. But once you have just... once you build this, then you can just pick it up and you don't lose it. All right, so that's that. Look at that. Oh, dirty, dirty, dirty. All right, so next thing is let's throw a door in there so that we get the right shape that we need. Throw one of those in. Now you can set it back here, or you could set it out front, which is where I'm going to set it. And that is a gravy. Oh, yeah. And then just fill this in with blocks. Just like that. I find that if you put the door back here, I don't know, to me it just looks funny. Completely your preference. Don't pay attention to that, because that's a work in progress that's no good. That is no good. All right, so there is that. Next, we are going to move on to our roof. And I've got 3 things here that I need. I'm going to need those again at some point. And I'm going to need those again at some point. So throw those back up there. Are those the windows that I need right there? My God, I think they might be. Anyway, I'll change those out later. So what you want to do here, and now you can do this one of 2 ways. I did it both ways, and I found that this way actually looked better, even though it's just a flat roof. But you can come to the 4th block, maybe? No, that's 5th. You can raise it up one more, and then on the top of the 5th block, start bringing your roof out, like this, and have it kind of keyed in. Or you could do it this way, which I think for this one, we're going to do it the opposite way. Which is this. You're going to take your full block, and you're going to put it right there. Boom, just like that. And then you're going to take your half and you're going to move it around. Come on. You move it around like that. And then you're going to take your other one. And it won't snap, will it? Oh, yeah, it will. Will it or not? why would it go there? Like, that's just... Oh, I know what I did wrong. Okay, no. It's all good. It's all good. So that's going to be the roof. But before we can do that, we need to put this wood pole in. And these things here took me a little while to get used to. But once I got used to them, I love them. So we're going to put one there. Two there. And this will be three, four high, I think. Yeah, it'll be four high because... Or it might be three. I'm not really sure. We'll work it out. We'll work it out. And I don't think I came out enough with the wood blocks. No, I didn't. Okay, so no worries. We will just put another one there. Another one there. Boom. Just like that. Perfect. Yep. Yep. And then we can put another one there. And then one of those there. Now, this might snap, actually, to the top of that, but I'll have to figure that out in a minute. So that's what we're going to do there. So we're going to put one there, and then we're going to put another one there. One there. And then, again, on the corner. And then, once we get this built... this, we're going to put them on the very edge right there on both sides. And that's something down later down the line. But right now, I want to get this roof working. And I think I may have just screwed that up. Come on. Come on. There we go. So yeah, these are going to be four high, I think I said. Yeah, four high. Boom, just like that. I might have to get up on a block. Put that one there. And then transfer over to this. And then just move it into place. Just like that. Now this should. Why are you not snapping? Come on now. Don't be like that. Hold on, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. What if I were to see, it'll do it there. And that might look funny, no? Maybe. But then will this one snap to that one? I want you right here. That's where I want it. So what if we were to do this? Hold on, guys. Hold on. Actually, you know what? I will be back whenever I figure this out. So I'll catch you guys in a second. I was using the ramp instead of the wedge. So ramp, gone. Yeah, there we go. Boom. All right, so this is what needs to happen. For that. So then we just go boom, 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 all the way across. And then we take our whatever the hell they're called, and we bring those across. And then we take our tips. And this way here, with those wooden poles there. That just makes everything look beautiful. Get rid of that. There. That is beautiful. Hell yeah. I like that. I like it. All right, so let's do some stairs. Now, there is one other thing I'm going to add, but obviously, if you guys are just starting out the game, you won't be able to. So let's go fence. Is it fence? No, it's actually not fence. It's railing. So I am going to use wrought iron railing, I think, maybe. Let's try that. Once again, if you're just starting out the game, you won't be able to use this. And I think I might actually change it because I don't really like the way that looks. And of course, it's not going to snap because I've got my... but it should be able to just... that one out. There we go. And I should be able to, yep, right there. And then I can always put that back. Oh, come on. Are you serious right now? Ugh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. And then I'm going to have to do that here, too. But the only problem with that is that if I put this here... that might interfere with it, actually. You know what? I'm going to take that out because I don't like the way it looks. I'll figure that out later. I will figure this railing out later. All right, let's put these back. Do some stairs. Now, wood stairs, because if you are just starting out the game, this is what you're going to have access to. You're not going to have access to a whole bunch of stuff other than wood. So I don't know, do I want to start? Well, let's throw one there. Throw one there. You know what? Three. I think that looks wicked. Perfect. Now I'm going to change out these windows because I absolutely hate the way they look. But that is going to wrap it up for this episode. Next episode, what we're going to do is we're actually going to... well, I'm going to get this filled in. What is this doing here? Perfect. I'm going to get this filled in. And next episode, I think we're going to work on... Well, this deck here is pretty much the same as this. I'm going to put two of these right here. Well, here, let's just do it really fast. I'm going to bring this out to here. Is that where I want it? No, that's not where I want it. It's not where I want it at all, actually. But I don't want it in the house either. Because there will be a small little roof on this one, too. Essentially, what's going on is I'm rebuilding this one just on a smaller scale. That's essentially what's happening. So, we're going to have, like, a little roof on this one as well. And I don't like that either. But we're going to make it our own. Well, actually, here, this will make it easier. This will make it easier. Boom. So that means we're going to have to bring this out one more. Like that. And we're going to put that block there. And then we can put that there. And that there. And then bring this in. Like that. Like that. And okay, it's not gonna let me do it, but I might have to get rid of this rock actually. And then just a simple little, just a one bang staircase right there. Or you know what, let's make it two. Yep. Or should we make it three? I don't know. Actually, what does that look like if we make it four? You know what? I kind of like that, actually. What if we were to do it like this? Ooh, we are just making changes on the fly right now. I love it. What if we just did this? And the only thing I don't like is that you can't get, like, I don't know, maybe you can. Oh, this fucking hole. Yeah, I don't know. I'll work on that. But for now, I actually like the way this looks. I don't know if you can get, like, corner stairs to go in there, because if you could, that would be awesome. I don't know, I'll have to take a look. But there you go. That is the basicness of what we are doing. And like I said, you guys are just starting out the game. This is the easiest way to build. And obviously, you know, you can upgrade them as well. Like, obviously, you won't have a nail gun yet. You won't have one of those. But if you L2, when you've got your stone hammer, you know, just you can upgrade these. Hey, that doesn't look too bad, does it? Shit, maybe we'll do that. Huh. Yeah, maybe, that's not a bad little design there. I'll do that. Okay, so next episode we'll have that done. I'll have the back porch done, give you a rough idea. And then we can start working on the inside of the house. So if you enjoyed the video, smash the thumbs up, drop a comment. If you are new around here, go ahead, hit the subscribe button. Reason you want to do that, upload brand new videos every single day. In the description, Twitter, Twitch, Xbox Live, PSN Gamertag, something specific you'd like to see me do here on the channel, drop me a line. If I can get it done for you, I absolutely will. Having said all that bullshit, I am Agent of Chaos, and I'm out.